our commitment to work with the government to improve the lives of people of Migori County. My third commitment on behalf of the people of Nyatike, I was sent by the people of Nyatike to make three requests. Number one, we want the governor, we want the speaker of Migori County to be back in Nyatike. Number two, we want the people of Nyatike to control the Department of Water in the county government of Obado. Number three, we want the fisheries department to be controlled by the people of Nyatike. My last and foremost request, Makalda is the only sub-county in Migori County with no tarmac road. I'm making my commitment here to work with the governor of Migori to ensure that Makalda is connected to Migori County headquarters using a tarmac road. Thank you very much, the people of Migori. May God bless you.
Thank you.